I think she is a catalyst for a change in many forms in the art world, and has done an incredible job of making a real difference in how we look at an artist's work. So I think she manages to do a lot with her art, and I can't wait to see this combo of Creative Time and Kara at the Domino Sugar Factory.